Good evening, everyone. It is March 8th, 2017. We are doing a Pick Your Team Break 2016-17 Upper Deck SPX Hockey 10 Box Break number 3. Pick Your Teams. So, guys, this is a 10 box break. So, here it is. This number 3 is a fresh master case. Two inner cases of 10 boxes each. Before I open that up, here's the list for the Pick Your Teams. Here are all the teams and names. I want to thank every single one of you guys that got a spot in this break. Good luck to everyone. Nick K gets last spot mojo with the Devils. So let's see if so many big Devils hits come out. So here it is, guys. Here's the master case. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to open it up. So there'll be two inner cases of 10. Then we got to roll a die to choose which inner case we'll be doing. All right, so here's both inner cases right here, guys. We got left and we got right. So I'm gonna roll this die now. If it lands a 1, 2, or 3, we're gonna go with the left side. If it lands a 4, 5, or 6, we're gonna go with the right side. Joe's calling a 4.
Come on, 4.
1.
Oh.
Landed a 1. So we're gonna go with the left side. Right side's gonna be for Pick Your Team number 4, which I will post after this break is filled. Right there, Pick Your Team number 4, and that is SPX. All right, so we rolled a 1. Here it is, guys. Yeah, King D is just straight up about helping Jaspies. King D is a big supporter of Jaspies. Doesn't know much about hockey, but I remember Nick K. King D, I hit Doran like his first break ever. I hit him a Patrick Laine autograph. All right, Tyrone, I'll try to do that, man. King D, I hit him a Patrick Laine autograph out of Black Diamond Hockey, which is pretty sweet. And King D was like, yeah. All right, guys. Good luck, everyone. All right, good luck. First card. Joe Pavelski for the Sharks. That is 67 of 149. Hit for the San Jose Sharks, and that goes to John M. with the first hit of the break. Next one. Hudson Fashing for the Buffalo Sabres, and that's a hit for Derek Souvenir. That is 28 of 235, Hudson Fashing Relic.
Nice I like your
Hudson
Fashing Relic jersey.
Nice, look at that. Shadow Box Rookies. William Nylander, 86 of 199. And some ink for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Nice hit for Nick K and the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Hey, I was happy
there you go, Nick. Next one. Nice Devils hit. Look at that. Double XL materials. Pavel Saka. Card was kind of stuck to the, where's this, 36 of 199. The card was actually kind of stuck to the blank. But there it is, Devils hit, last spot mojo, New Jersey Devils. There you go, man, last spot mojo, told you it hits.
Yeah,
All right, guys, that's box one. Not sure. Shadowbox rookie Sonny Milano for the Blue Jackets. 62 of 249. That goes to Columbus and John D. with the Columbus Blue Jackets. Next one. Nice Mike Riley patch in there. Look at that. Nice three-color patch. That is 13 of 15. Nice low number. Hit for the Minnesota Wild. And that's a hit for BJF. There you go, BJ. Nice three-color patch in there. 13 of 15 hit for the Minnesota Wild. Nice. Brandon Lipsick hit for Toronto. Patch and some ink. 51 of 99. Another hit for Nick K. I already know Bowman's strategy. Next one. Yarmir Yager. Nice relic for the Florida Panthers. No numbering, but there goes Yarmir Yager. That's a hit for the Florida Panthers and Paul Harris. There you go, Paul. Next box, guys. Michael Sergachev. Hit for the Canadians. 346 of 399. Hit for the Habs. And that's Philip Lee. First hit for Philip. Hopefully many more to come. Next one, Nathan MacKinnon, relic for the Colorado Avalanche. That's a hit for the Avs, and that's a hit for Tyrone. Continue to buy spots in that SP Gaming's break, guys. Next one. Sebastian Aho hit for the Carolina Hurricanes. Nice. This was like another $10 team. 94 of 165. Hit for the Carolina Hurricanes, and that's Paul Harris with Sebastian Aho. Last pack. We'll move on to the next box. Florida Panthers hit whiteout. Nice hit. That's Michael Matheson. Hit for the Florida Panthers. And that goes to Paul Harris with the Panthers. Nice, Paul. I know. I appreciate that, King D. I really do, man. You're a trooper, man. Next box, guys. All right, guys, box four. That's Pavel Saka, Shadowbox Rookies, 118 of 249. Hit for the Devils, Last Ball Mojo, another hit for Nick K and the Devils.
Baseball,
Next one. For the Islanders, that is 129 of 235 with the relic. Islanders hit. That's Gregory, one of the last three teams taken. Nice hit, Greg. Nice hit for the Buffalo Sabres. Derek Souvenir, nice. Shadowbox rookie, it's Husson Fashing. 124 of 199. Hit for the Buffalo Sabres. There you go, Derek. Oh, there you are, man. Let's go Sabres, and then boom. Sabres come out. Arturi Lehkonen, hit for the Habs. That is 144 of 399.
But yeah, I mean, we're always trying to build our basketball audience, so. Yeah, we probably go to a football.
Alright, guys, box 5 of 10. I went all left, so now we gotta go all right after this one. Next one, guys, good luck. Travis Kanicki, hit for the Flyers. 220 of 399. Hit for the Flyers. That's a hit for Philip Lee. Shadowbox rookies with a relic in there. 86 of 149. Last Ball Mojo hit again for the New Jersey Devils, Nick K. What's on his chin?
So, like, we didn't get
to see. Oh, I don't know. No.
I think we are going to get collect basketball.
You know what? It's probably, it was this. It was kind of stuck on this. So I kind of don't want to scratch it, but it looks like it could just come off. But there it is right there. There's another hit for the Flyers. Travis Kanicki. 128 of 149. Hit for Phillip and the Flyers. This one's pretty crisp. Next one, guys. Hit for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Brandon Lipsick. With some ink. 6 of 165. Hit for Nick K and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Alright, guys. 5 boxes to go. We're halfway done. Play to the whistle. 5 boxes in. 5 boxes to go. Next box, guys. Impressions autograph. David Krejci for the Boston Bruins. And that's a hit for John M. Nice, John. 103 of 199. Boston Bruins hit. Shadowbox rookies. Patrick Laine. There's a hit for Bowman and the Winnipeg Jets. Is that a one? That's 100 of 149. Looked like 180, but 100 of 149. Patrick Laine, Shadowbox rookies. And a relic at the bottom. There you go, Bowman. Next one. That is Patrick Kane for the Chicago Blackhawks, 107 of 149.
In Europe and Asia, don't have
And that's it for Colin Matoy and the Blackhawks. Next one, guys. Pekka Rinne, relic for the Nashville Predators. And that is a hit for John M. and the Predators. All right, guys. Box six. Next one, guys. Look at that. Buffalo Sabres hit. Dale Hawerchuk. Look at that. Buffalo Sabres. That is 8 of 10. Nice hit for the Buffalo Sabres and Derek Souvenir. Nice. Look, is that a piece of a stick? That is a piece of a stick. Look at that. How much were the Sabres? What a hit. There you go, Derek. 8 of 10. Nice hit, Derek. Next one. Extravagant Materials, Dylan Strome. Looks like it's not numbered, but nice. For the Arizona Coyotes, and that's Colin Matoy with the Dylan Strome relic. Next one. Charlie Lindgren for the Montreal Canadiens. 293 of 399. Hit for the Montreal Canadiens. That's Philip. All right, guys. Last pack, and then we got three boxes to go. Next one. Double XL Materials. That's Max Domi. Another hit for Colin and the Arizona Coyotes. 128 of 199. All right, guys. Three boxes to go. Is this who I think it is? Is this who I think it is? A hit for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Austin Matthews, relic and ink, 54 of 99. What a hit for Nick K. There it is, my first Austin Matthews at a SPX. Cha-ching! Got to put that in a box right away. We'll leave that right here. I'll leave it separate over there. There you go, Nick K. Kyle Connor, double XL materials. Now some love for Bowman. 111 of 199. Winnipeg Jets hit for Bowman. Nick, you're crying, Nick? No, man, don't. I hope those tears of joy. Next one. Miles Wood for the Devils. Another hit for Nick K and Last Spot Mojo. 172 of 399. I know, Bowman. Let's see an RPA now of Patrick Laine. Ryan Pollock for the Islanders. Nice hit for Gregory. 166 of 235. Gregory and the Islanders. Just this box, Ryan. All right, guys, two boxes to go. Nice Calgary Flames hit. That's a hit for Philip. Sam Bennett, whiteout autograph. Philip and the Calgary Flames. There you go, man. Nice. Shadowbox rookies, Mitch Marner. 131 of 249. Man, Toronto is all over this checklist, though. So even if we pull that Austin Matthews in the next pick your team, Toronto's still going to be getting hits. So I wouldn't shy away from Toronto. Another hit for Nick K and the Maple Leafs. Next pack, guys. Kevin LeBanc for the Sharks. 318 of 399. Hit for San Jose and John M. Our last pack, and then we'll go to the final box right there. Good luck.
Wow, they're gonna beat
them. Joel Eriksson Ek hit for the Minnesota Wild with the relic. 37 of 235. For the Minnesota Wild and BJ.
Yeah,
alright, guys. Last box. What a break it's been. Good luck to everyone. Hudson Fashing, nice. Man, what a break for the Buffalo Sabres. And Derek S. Extreme Black. Nice pickup, Buffalo Sabres break this was. Jimmy Vesey, nice. Extreme Black for the Rangers. I don't think I've called the Rangers today. Rangers, that's Corey Castagnetti. He did say he needed some Vesey. There you go. At least a little something there, Corey. Oh, don't want to mess that up. There you go. Two packs to go. Yeah, no problem, Derek. Patrice Bergeron, Extravagant Materials. Hit for the Boston Bruins. That's a hit for John M. and the Boston Bruins. Alright, guys, final pack. I don't think there's been any ink in the first three. So good luck. There's the ink. Boone Jenner, whiteout autograph for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Columbus, last hit of the break, John D with the Blue Jackets. Well, there you go, guys. That was the break. Really nice cards came out of here. A lot of Toronto Maple Leafs hits. Did see a Line A relic, but The best card out of this break was definitely this Austin Matthews out of 99. Well, there you go, guys. That was SPX Pick Your Team number 3. I'll be putting up Pick Your Team number 4 in the website if you guys want to get that going. JaspysHockeyland.com. Let's try to fill up the SP Game Use break. We're down to 19. Actually, probably down to like 16 now. So let's get that break filled. JaspysHockeyland.com. I'm Jason, and I'll see you guys next time.